Dr. Ngozi Ezike, who helped guide Illinois' response to the COVID-19 outbreak, is stepping down. Our partners at the Post-Dispatch report she'll leave her post as the state's public health director March 14th. She joined Governor J.B. Pritzker's administration back in 2019 and appeared at his daily briefings during the early days of the pandemic.